Hello everyone, this is Jay Gazmom with another game review. This game is called Pain Train Painpocalypse. It's a mouthful, definitely. This is a first-person shooter. It's a very small game, I would say. It's basically one level, and all you do is shoot zombies. You don't have to worry about ammo. You have plenty of ammo. You don't have to have any upgrades to get. All this game is shooting zombies and surviving. I like the amount of blood, because I kind of like blood in games, in case you didn't know. But I do not like when you get mauled by a zombie. The blood is on the screen in your vision, and it obscures your vision. You can't see what's in front of you, and makes it very easy to die. I just don't like that. It's because it's so very short, I don't know if anyone would want to buy this. It's only 99 cents, but, you know, it's basically the same thing over and over and over and over. I would say it's good for if you're stressed and you just want to kill things just to get rid of stress. But it's nothing that I am going to go back to play. In the video, I kind of found this this little room in where I can't get. If there's only one entrance and I can't get, attacked from behind. So I just spent a long time in here, and I probably would have stayed there forever. But I didn't want to play this game forever. It's an okay game. It's nothing I would want to spend a whole lot of time on. No achievements. I do like my achievements, but no achievements for this game. No controller support. You don't really need it, though. It's just a little bit of movement and shooting with the mouse. If it had more complex gameplay, I would have wanted a some controllers. But that's about it. I'm gonna leave a link to the game in the description. If you're interested, check it out. I did receive this a code for this in order to give a review, and I'm being perfectly honest with it. It's not the greatest game. Apparently, the publisher has also put out other versions of this game before, and it's almost the exact same thing. So that's something to keep in mind. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!